Sandrax inside the Palathon. You've got to raise the alarm.
What? That's not possible. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear what?
Portals opening all over. Nightblade's inbound.
I'm coming.
Devin. Here they come.
Yeah.
How the hell is this happening?
Sandrak pulled himself to the Binding Stone somehow.
The Binding Stone you didn't destroy.
Yeah, that one. Thanks.
Brilliant.
I couldn't stop him! They came out of nowhere!
Captain, rally our people and secure the upper floors. And if you see it starting to turn, signal all hands for an evacuation.
Flyers, craft, drop skiffs. This is Captain Selko.
Sandrak is heading to the path. Kirkin's intercepting, but I won't make it in time. The font...
On it, sir. Devin, lock this area down until backup arrives.
Hell, I will. If Sandrak absorbs the font, the Palafon goes into freefall.
You can't help, Devin. I've got the mark. It's the only thing that stands a chance against him right now.
Glad to have you back.
More coming in! Here.
Understood. Good luck.
Sir, this is Jack. I'm closing in on your location. Do you copy? Damn it.
Ooh. It won't be a court-martial, Sandrak. It will be incineration. I highly encourage you to think about this.
How could you? Generations of Roshanians unable to produce magnite.
Good. To hell with Gulhad. All Gulhad did was pretend the Everwar was polite.
You've crippled them, Kirkan. You've single-handedly damaged Roshan society beyond repair. Their culture, all their lives to come, my people.
You've served the Immortals for 30 years. You've warred against Roshan the whole time. You don't get to decide when they're your people, and when they're really your people.
I will go to Lavery. I will expose this abominable operation and your role in it.
The king endorsed this operation. He was also the one that insisted it be kept from you until its success was verified.
I will tell them. The consuls of Lucia, the world.
We'll kill you first.
Now, this will be a liberation. They've squandered your power on this place, this cheap theater. I think we're past that trick now, don't you?
This place is alive, Sandrak. You'll kill her and everyone aboard the Palathon if you absorb that font!
I'll carry their memories with me. But winning at all costs requires a resilience to sin. You taught me that.
No! Wait!
Even the Pentasad has reason to fear me now.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Ah!
Devin! What did you do?
I won.
Just run, Jack. It's okay.
No! Don't!
I'm alive. Just hold on, Jack.
Oh, what is that smell? Oh, seriously, it's like something died in here.
It's Saren. You've just forgotten how much it reeks.
You saved me.
That's what friends are for, right? You're finally looking better.
What's that?
Sandrak won, Jack. You remember that? A little while after the Palathon fell, these shackles just appeared on the arms of every Magnus on Aveum. They block our access to the ley lines. Magic. Sandrak controls all of it.
The war's over.
Well, not all Magni have lost their power. The loyal ones out there still have their sigils. Not so much for fugitives like me.
Rasharnians have occupied the city?
Every city, as far as I can tell. There are some holdouts. Glaivegate, a few of the Clailish Isles. But their magic is gone too. They won't last.
This is my fault. All of it.
I'm so sorry. You dream of it all the time. Of your friend, Devin. I experience it through you. Our mind link still works despite these.
That's how I saw them save you. Capture you.
A bit of both. Rashan needed Magni, though, so I went from prisoner to war college pretty fast.
And that's all it took for you? To renounce Lucium and everything? Free tuition?
One, don't ever knock free tuition. Two, I renounced Lucium when I found out why Rashan desperately needed Magni. How awfully Lucium and Kirkin have treated their enemies. You and your friends pretty much worked for the bad guys, Jack.
Oh, and Sandrak's not king of the world. Batshit insane. Look, I don't care. Did any of the others make it?
I don't know. I barely caught you in time.
I need some air.
You won't like what's out there.
Are you afraid one of them will recognize you?
Not outside of the uniform.